Well, Brendan, when I joined the school board 4 years ago, we had completely abandoned our national outreach project for looking for minority teachers, teachers of colors to teach in Seattle. This is takes a fair amount of resource to go across the country and look for teachers, but because of the low number of teachers of color that are coming through our college system, it is necessary for us to do that in order to raise our number of teachers in the Seattle Public Schools. So we have